Guys, today's Saturday, January 16th, and we're moving the big stuff in today to the U-Haul. I have the pets with me right now. I have the guinea pigs and the fishies, so I gotta bring their stuff in. So,
welcome, Winter and Autumn. I'm sorry, I'm just taking the decorations out of the tank. It's all attached by the bottom.
I have that newer, bigger rug, but we'll put that down after they're done so it doesn't get all yucky.
Man, I love your slippers.
Well, Bart.
I should have taken.
Patience, my friend. You. Oh, Wilbur,
you probably have to move that out of the way to change your mind.
Oh my god, I'm gonna pat you on the knee.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, good lord. I'm gonna put my face on, Sarah.
Making a vlog.
Yeah, well, keep me out of the vlog.
It's a vlog of the V.
Vlog, whatever you call it.
This is sweet.
Oh, piggies, new home.
It's not new. It's not new to them, it's just...
Where am I, Mama?
Wilbur James.
There, you can look at a tree, Wilbur. Because where am I?
Winnie Joe.
It's your new home, piggies. Look at them.
There.
Here go my hammock.
Winston, don't you be pushing the bed. Lots of natural light.
Mm-hmm. If it gets too hot, you'll have to close the blinds.
True.
Well, they look happy in their new home.
What?
The garbage can is getting
out the door. Now, wait. Did you see Jesus out there?
No.
Jesus is out there.
What do you mean?
Jesus.
Oh, Dylan hung Jesus?
Jesus! Oh. Right over here.
Huh? Oh. The garden?
It was, so I opened the storage unit and there was a chair And Jesus was sitting right in the chair. And I was like, Jesus is in our storage unit. Where'd that come from? She's water kind of settled down, too.
Take these boxes out and set them in the corner. Because this will be garbage day. That's going to be done.
Oh my god, it stinks. Walk in here.
No, not really.
So are we just waiting for them to get here then?
I'm gonna go back home and just a shade lighter than that.
Well, they're at Dylan's right now.
Oh, is that what he said?
They're going to Dylan's and they're going to the storage unit, then they're going to our house. Well, they might be coming here in between, I don't know.
Yeah, they might need me at the house. Do you need me here?
Mm-mm.
Okay. This will clean it up so nice. Look at that. Get all that soap scum off there. It might take a couple times. Oh. Are you laughing at me?
No, look.
What?
I've been recording you playing the sink.
Sarah, won't you be glad to have me out of your way?
Yeah.
Huh? Sarah, I'm going to sit there tonight and I'm probably going to bawl my eyes out. I've done good so far, don't you think?
Oh, look at this, Mom.
Now see the difference? God. Yeah.
Recipe divider.
There you go. Not that you cook or anything. You don't need both of these up here. Sanitizer. Okay, you can leave whatever one you want.
Yes, yes, Mother.
Okay. Sounds good. Save Dylan's old crew socks. They're great dusters. Not that you're going to dust or anything. All right, so. You're probably going to need one more top floor lamp. Oh, nice, dusty one.
I don't care.
So dark. Make sure the bedroom floor is covered because our boots are going to be muddy. And that then we got a steam on it. My coat. I had it right there.
I'm just hanging up on the Dylan stuff on the front porch.
What is this white thing? Is this like cabinets or something?
I don't know. Apparently it's for shoes.
Oh, it's a closet. Mine is explained on the deal. It's going to be too hard to match these living room walls up. He won't even have to cut in, just roll. And I can help. Holy crap. All right, honey, I thought you got.
Okay, I'm right here.
Oh, okay.
This is not
in tune. Learn is the C chord, and this one I'm going to play with my ring finger. And I'm going to place my ring finger on the first string, which again is the bottom string. First string, third fret, and it should sound like this. The next chord.
All right. So we unloaded the U-Haul from Dylan's house in my house. So kind of chaotic, but we can't do much right now because we're trying to get my bed together to move stuff into the bedroom. So.
Right?
Yeah. Say hi.
Hi. Is this in the right place? I think so.
The boy's hard at work. There's a couch.
Is there mice in there?
Whatever you got.
Is there mice in there? Can't. Look at the pool.
I think we can get this mattress out of there.
What about the drawers?
Is it ready for the drawers, Randy?
The drawers ready for the mattress.
I can't with that. What is this? Does anyone know?
It goes underneath the chair, like in your office.
Oh, yes, this is mine. Man. This goes upstairs.
So how does this come out?
Tired, Johnny?
Yeah.
Dom, Joe.
You can get up at one.
Father.
There you go.
Yeah. They can't hear them. Hurry, what's going on?
How
did
you know that?
Hey. What
did you do without my hand? Did
you
need a mouse in it?
Yeah, I want to make sure it wasn't in there.
If it is, it's dead.
There's no.
Or would have escaped
going out of the house. The mouse is going right to your house.
I got glue trapped over here.
Is there anything on?
Is everything
safe?
Wait a minute, I can hear them.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, they got mine too last year.
Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah.
They're nice and easy.
Oh, yeah. They're not safe shut. The floor slanted?
Yeah, we just took it up to the bed.
What?
I need it
the beast.
The bed is finally together. Alright, I'll get on this one. Have a smell or mouth?
Where's your sheets on make the bed?
It's all in the pile.
Well, this little critters can get anywhere.
Well, the guy told us, no, we never get mice in this. Yes.
Okay, here's a mouse for you.
They can squeeze through the tiniest
hole.
Oh, look at a pencil hole.
That's right.
In.
Critters.
Did you have a mattress?
She's outside. Seems like she had something. She already ordered the pizza.
Yeah, she had to pick it up at 1.
Oh, she picked it up?
Yeah.
Oh. No corona in here.
Sharon, you have a mattress pad?
Got it.
Okay, so you don't have it.
There is one.
But she's not.
I wouldn't. There was one, but it's got mouse poop all over it.
The mouse pooped on it, so it's out of here.
Who wants this? Just anyone in the living room. There's an ice stack some in the kitchen.
Make all the pretties from Montana? Unboxing haul. Is this from Etsy? I know what it is. What? I think.
I already got this side. I already got it. It's just not opening.
Oh. Yep, I know what it is.
It's perfect timing because they're moving in. This came fast. I have is gonna go right in there. It's a picture frame. It says our first home, and then it says our address on the bottom, and it says established 2021. And a present for you, kind of.
There's chocolate in there.
If you need a drink, I got Pepsi, Palmer,
right?
I
can put your
water, soda, iced tea. Yeah.
Well, come here. No, you can't see from over there. So you put the keys right in here.
Thanks.
Yeah. We got it off Etsy.
Heard a lot, wouldn't you?